Now that we're through, I bear no malice. Though we've called it a day, all I can say is thanks for all the lovely delight.
He lived a fragmented and disjointed existence. It was a cold winter, and he was suffering from a serious case of writer's block.
It's ending all too soon. And
I'd like to think of an idea.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Michael Steppi, and today I present to you the story of a struggling director. I see all. I see everything that happens in Sydenham. All is a story. All is a movie.
Look, we're sending a couple people down to go check on him. I'm a bit worried about him. He's gone nuts. He hasn't left the house in days. I said Panasonic, not Sony. I want this film to look goddamn beautiful.
Look, man, I want to talk to Dubback Patula. He's the only one who can help me.
I'm really worried about him, man. He's getting really sick. He's getting really sick, Corey.
Look, stop. I don't want to hear any more about fucking Boy Scout Productions. Look, I'm going to have a meeting with Travis and we're going to fucking make this work.
Listen here, money-hungry sellouts. He's not going to sell Boy Scout Productions. He's been working on this film for over 3 years.
God damn it, call Davide back and tell him to cancel that goddamn meeting with Corey Stevens. A Marcus Lima production needs to look slick. I'm talking 800 cameras, 400 lights. I want the whole shebang. I want them delivered right now.
I need a shirt and a tie. Can't wait for them to see us. They're actually rulers. Better making pennies. Pennies. Spleen. Spleen in the desert. Sleep, goddamn. It's not the point, Howard. Give me the milk. Doveday, get me the milk. Give me the milk, Doveday, give me the milk. Give me the milk, give me the milk. Give me the milk, give me the milk. Give me the milk. It's clean. It's violent. It's clean. It's clean. Take the milk at a 45 degree angle with my right hand and place it in my left. My left hand.
Travis!
Corey, I did remember, we had a meeting today, didn't we? I can't let you in, I'm very sick. I mean, if I got you sick, I just wouldn't be able to live with myself. Now, you just stay out there now, right?
Thank you. Okay, Travis, I'm sitting. Frankenstein Productions selling at 8 cents and Boys Club Productions is selling at 4 cents and a quarter.
Come on, Corey. We both know I'm not going to sell Boys Club Productions. Besides, you wouldn't be able to afford her anyways.
I find that a dubious claim.
What I mean is, here's the point. You have no good films to trade.
I didn't like Frankenstein Productions. You can thank the writers of Melbourne for that.
Well, if I appear at these hearings, Corey, it could get nasty.
While you were making shitty music videos, the city of Melbourne voted.
That may be so, Corey, but I wish I had seen my last film. I mean, you could have been there, Corey. It was exhilarating.
Be that as that may, you still have to answer for the Spruce Goose.
It's called Boys Club Productions, goddammit, and it will work, goddammit.
Let's not make this personal, Chav. I know you don't like cameras and crowds.
I won't sell Boys Club Productions. I won't.
I know that, Travis. But we're going to steal it anyways. You're going to default on your camera and laptop loans once the boys ruin your reputation.
Well, you seem to have me in the corner here, Corey. Not a position I'm particularly fond of.
Boys Club Productions is a mismanaged attempt to do something good in the world, Trav. When I finally take you down, Trav, I hope you have time to rebuild your empire. I really hope so.
Well, thank you for your concern, Corey. I find that very moving. But I won't stop. I won't stop filming and I won't stop the cameras.
People should remember him like this. They should remember how he was. Such an embarrassment.
I know.
Call Doveday and get him to organise a meeting with Marcus Sutter. I don't want anyone else producing in this film but him. It's way of the future. I don't want anybody else except Marcus Luther. You hear me? I want you to give Doveday a call and get him organized a meeting with Luther. He's the only person who can produce this film. It's way of the future. Way of the future. I'm fine. I gotta go. Way of the future. 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 Way the future, 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 way the future,
way the future. One day I'm gonna make the biggest films, take the hottest girls, and be the richest man in the world. Cause I see the way of the future.
Way of the future. Of the future. Way 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 of the future.
Like I said, all is a story, all is tragic, all is comedy. Until next time, my friends, take care of yourself and each other.
I like it. I like it, I like it, I like it a lot. A guy who can function in art, but not real life. I like it.
He lived a fragmented and disjointed existence. Only his writing was calm. His writing, which in many ways, had saved his life.